8 o'clock in the morning, the sun's out, not a cloud in the sky, might have a dip in the pool later. The public transport from Corfu town to anywhere on the island is just €2 or €3. Excellent value for money. Try and get over this zebra crossing. Seems like zebra crossings don't mean much. The church you can see is probably the most photographed church on Corfu, maybe the world. This is the monastery of Panagia. It was a nun's monastery. It's 13th century, and it was a nun's monastery until 1983. Thank you. Benitez is a small fishing village. We're at the marina. I'm going to see if I can find somebody who is selling fresh fish.
Now me fix it.
And you fix it? And this is for sardines?
No, big fish.
Big fish?
Yeah.
Okay.
Big one, you see.
Okay. You fish today?
No. Today is day off.
Oh, day off. Day off.
No,
so
no,
you
no,
fix.
No, no problem. I have busy out.
Okay. This is Andreas. He's showing me how to fix fishing nets. Doesn't get more Greek than that. You're very quick,
yeah.
Skillful. How many times do you have to fix?
No, they're broken. Sometimes, this is the big crab.
Oh, okay. These are fresh fish today. These fresh today out of the sea?
Yes.
This morning? Fantastic.
Every night, every morning?
Yes. And your family? Your family catch them?
Yes.
Fantastic.
My son.
Your son? Is he fishing now?
No, in the Corfu town, in the office of... tomorrow.
Right, okay. Brilliant.